Are you planning to have a knee replacement surgery? Well, listen up. Here are the top 5 mistakes people make after having their knee replaced. Mistake number 1, not taking your pain meds as prescribed. Medication postoperatively is intended to reduce your pain levels, control your inflammation, and improve your tolerance for physical therapy. Mistake number 2, being too sedentary. Ever heard the saying, movement is medicine? In the case of knee replacement, it rings true. Mistake number 3, overdoing it. On the flip side of inactivity is doing too much. High intensity or high impact exercise can actually lead to persistent swelling and reduce your overall mobility. Mistake number 4, poor hydration and nutrition. Eating foods rich in protein is essential after surgery for optimal wound healing and recovery. Final mistake, skipping your physical therapy. PT is critical to a fast and effective recovery. Being compliant with your rehab will optimize your outcomes and get you back on your feet in no time.